One big moment of truth in my career was coming back from being dropped from the team with some help from the guys at the EIS, and they helped put me on a program where I could essentially train to become better at training. I've taken something that was a weakness and turned it into a strength.